activating Operation Intrepid on Io. Asher Mir and Ikora Ray standing by. We're sending you into the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brackion, the vexed mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs. So, what can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Hey team, there are taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
When the king fell, the Taken became aimless. Now, they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
Thank you.
The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Asher can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
If your current Eigen state is comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Sierpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brackion is not far now.
Got it. Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us? Went through a gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit! Only the fractal shores of a radiolarian lake!
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidion. This is clearly some kind of trap.
We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
A synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep!
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you.
status is mine. No more.
It's off. I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.